Assalamu alaikum, Eidukum Mubarak. On the behalf of International Islamic School, we wish you a very happy Eid al-Adha. Tabakkalallahu minna wa minkum, amal as-salihin.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
अब तो गुरु शत्रु ईमान सफाई आधा ईमान है, इसीलिए आप सबसे गुजारिश है इस ईद के मुकद्दस मौके पर सफाई का खास ख्याल रखिए।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। आई एम मीर फातिमा फ्रॉम क्लास 8th ए एंड आई विल बी टेलिंग यू समथिंग अबाउट ईद उल अदा। ईद उल अदा एज वी ऑल नो इज़ द फेस्टिवल ऑफ सेक्रीफाइस एंड फेथ विच वॉज सेलिब्रेटेड बिकॉज ऑफ प्रॉफिट इब्राहिम हु डिसाइडेड सेक्रीफाइस हिज ओन सन इस्माइल due to the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I just want to convey this message that Eid should not only be celebrated because of the sake of it, it should be celebrated with faith, sacrifice and with all the tawakkul that you have in heart. It's not something materialistic. I know we sacrifice animals for it, but it should come from our heart, and Eid should be celebrated to help the less fortunate also. So this was all from my side. I hope you guys understand, and Eid Mubarak to all of you.
Taqabbalullahu minna wa minkum amalan saliha. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the good deeds from us and from you. International Islamic School wish you a happy blessed Eid. May Allah subhanahu fill your life with joy and happiness and open all the doors of success. Eidukum Mubarak. Eid al-Adha is the second Eid celebration by the Muslim community. Eid al-Adha is celebrated everywhere to commemorate Prophet Ibrahim's, peace be upon him, sacrifice of his son in order to prove his devotion to the Allah. It was when the Prophet offered his son's head to Allah, he converted into a lamb's head instead to serve as the water for his devotion.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. On this joyous occasion of Eid al-Adha, may your sacrifices be appreciated and may you find joy and peace. I, Tanzila Bashir, on behalf of International Islamic School, wish you and your loved ones a blessed Eid. Eid al-Adha Mubarak.
We celebrate Eid al-Adha, or the festival of sacrifice, on Dhul-Hijj. This auspicious occasion commemorates the willingness of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam to sacrifice his son as an act of obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It was a testament of faith, selflessness and ultimate submission to his God. Eid al-Adha teaches us an invaluable virtue, reminding us of compassion, generosity and unity within our community. Through the act of qurbani, the sacrifice of an animal, we not only honor Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam for his devotion.
Ye faizan nazar thi ya ke maktab ki karamat thi sikhaye kisne Ismail ko adab e farzandi. We all wish you from IIS a happy Eid and request you all not to forget us in your duas and not to forget one salah and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's follow up during these Eid days. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.